Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to Fun Food and Travel. Hello friends, today I'm sharing my favorite summer cake recipe, a spongy mango cake which is very quick and easy to make. So let's see the recipe. Take a ripe mango, peel and chop into pieces and make a puree using mixer grinder. Take a large bowl and add the mango puree in it. Now let's add 1/2 cup oil to the mango pulp and mix well. Take 2 cups all-purpose flour and sieve it using a strainer. Also sieve 1/2 cup powdered sugar, 1 teaspoon baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon baking soda. Sieve all these ingredients together using a strainer. Now mix and combine all the ingredients very well. And the addition of the sugar depends on the sweetness of the mangoes. Also add few drops of vanilla essence and combine well. Add 1/2 cup milk and combine all the ingredients very well to make a smooth paste. And gently fold the mixture with a spatula. The batter should be in this consistency to make a perfect cake. Take a big vessel or cooker and add salt to it for baking. Place a stand inside it and let it preheat for 10 minutes on medium heat. Grease the baking pan with little oil and pour the batter in it. Now let's bake it for 30 minutes on medium flame. While baking the cake, don't put the gasket and no whistle. After 30 minutes, let's check if the cake is baked. And the cake is baked perfectly, so let's take it into a plate once it is cooled down. It looks perfect and the spongy mango cake is ready. Kids will definitely enjoy this cake made with their favorite seasonal fruit. Thank you for watching and please do like, share and subscribe. Click the bell icon for more upcoming videos.